I never understood what it meant to be alone. I always had the team, the crowd, the fans. But when someone you love is dying, the world can become a lonely place. Without the support of the people from hospice who came to my home, I would have felt hopeless. They couldn't bring her back, but they helped her die with dignity and helped us through a really dark time.